Welcome back to some more
Burnout 2. How you doing? My name is Thunder.
And thank you for that. Welcome back to some more Burnout 2 Point of Impact Part 5. And it's time for a few more crash events. In fact, let's take this hot rod right away to go to the next place, Pacific Peril.
Yo, this hot rod sucks. Where is its fucking supercharger, bro?
Thanks. Well, I'm gonna try that once more because I had a run where I only hit one thing.
Oh yeah, Thunder, I just thought about it. You have a thing up on screen.
It says wreck.
Profile 720p high. Fixed.
Yep, the silent fix. That was... Oh! I like how the van just crashed into it. Looking at
this,
gave you a little...
train in the van?
I'm just gonna give you a little nudge.
Well, it's a good thing that was your gold run.
Yeah, good thing.
Blood.
Anyways, let's try the sport car next, because I haven't used that yet.
What, you mean this Mustang?
Totally not a Mustang.
Totally not.
Right on
not the... Right, I love how the crash physics decide to not work at random times in this game.
Right.
Crash physics, what are those?
Right there, right in the middle.
No jackknife.
I'm fine, I just need the gold.
Hard to
do. It's hard to do anyways. I know what you're talking about because I've done it. It's just actually doing
when it happens, it's amazing.
Doing it is the annoying part. Oh hey, I got the gold.
Oh, was that it?
Hooray!
Wasn't that it doing it right there? That truck was doing?
No. Oh, I'm almost tempted to actually do it. As like a bonus thing.
Do that later.
Do it as a bonus thing!
Anyways, let's use a coupe.
The arse, mate.
I gotta redo this. I just want to see if I can hit both lanes.
Causing chaos in both of the lane. On Calamity Corner.
I don't think this one did the job. This is 2002, thank you?
2001 now, huh?
Well, you say cannot play. Oh my Jesus.
Oh, bad things are happening there.
Where's that van going? I don't know. It's just kind of...
Well, he got glowed.
It's like it's skidding on ice.
Glowed.
Anyways, there we go.
So your grip's front and rear grip to 75%.
So here we go. You've now unlocked these amount of crash damage. Yada, yada, yada. So that's, I guess, going to do it for this part. And then the next part, we got that pursuit thing. And then the next championship, which I'll do... I'll just show both in the one part, because why not?
Woo!
Well, that is what you did last time, so...
The taxi was doing the same thing.
Bro, were they doing a fucking tandem? Holy shit.
I think they were, yes. Anyways. Stay tuned for the next part, and as always, thank you guys for watching, and take care.
Bye.
Where's the S14?
Never.
Never again.
Just never.
I don't give a flying hell about the S14.